In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to master your song from scratch. This can work in any type of DAW, FL Studio, Cubase, Studio One, or any other DAW of your choice. Just follow the steps and let's get straight into it. Rain outside, so stay right here. Stay right here. All the time that you right here. So the first thing that you have to do is simply drag your mix down file into the project, locate the loudest part of your mix. So the loudest part of my mix is obviously around the chorus part right here. So just make sure that you make a loop at that point. So usually FL, when you drop in a file, it just shows you one line, but I like to see that my file is clearly in stereo, so I'll just come here and set to multi-view like that. All right, so now you can go to your master, whichever DAW that you're using, go straight to your master and simply add the first plugin. So the first plugin is a compressor. So in my case, I'm using this VComp compressor right here. And what I'm going to do is set the input all the way down and make sure I set the ratio to 1.5 to 1. Then set the release to 800 milliseconds. Then I'll start pushing the input knob until I get close to negative 3 dB reduction. If you take a look at this, because of what we've done here, now the mix is a little bit low. So if I bypass this plugin and if I switch it on, you can see that there's a drop in volume. So all I'm going to do is simply push the output to just match the volume level of my initial file. I think that sounds great right there. You can see when I bypass, the volume is almost the same. So once we're done with the compressor, we can move on to EQ. So I'll go with the Ara EQ4. Then I'll just change the skin to dark. You can use it in any type of skin. So I'll come to the first band right here and just set the frequency to 25. So what we're doing basically is just making sure that we control the low end. Click on the high shelf here, switch it on, set this to 7400. Then I'll come here and just boost this a little bit. So we're going to be using these 2 points to add warmth and a little bit of brightness. So let's listen to the song and see what it actually needs. I think it sounds great for me right there, and I'm going to move on straight to adding some kind of warmth. So what I'm going to use here is a plugin called Kramer Tape. So I just want to use this to add some depth and warmth to my mix. You can just go straight to the mastering preset and use big and open. Alright, so let's move on to a limiter, or basically just a maximizer. So I'm going to go with the L1 Plus Ultra Maximizer here. We now just want to boost the level of loudness of our mix to the standard loudness. Let's do some settings here. Let's bypass the dither here and just set the domain to true peak. Then we'll set the ceiling to about negative 0.3. And we're just going to be pushing the threshold here until we get some kind of loudness. Baby, me, darling, you gonna let, oh, oh, So now the question is, how loud should your mix be? And that's where we can put a loudness meter. You can use any loudness meter of your choice. In this case, we're going to use a free loudness meter, Youlean loudness meter. I'll leave the link in the description. You guys can get it. So I simply just click that and search for it here. All right, so this is the last plugin in your mastering chain. So it comes after the limiter. So all I'm going to do is just start pushing this threshold knob on my limiter until I see that I'm getting some kind of negative 8 LUFS right here on the integrated. My baby. So I think that's good for me. Depending on the loudness that you might be aiming for, you can always go to the level of loudness that you want here. Negative 8 to negative 7.5 is a good place to be at. So I'll just end at negative 8.3. Alright, so once you reach this point, you're really done with your mastering chain. You can now go in and do a few adjustments like on the EQ just to make sure that your song now sounds okay. So you can start and just listen to what it sounds like on other parts. When you get tough, so stay right here. Cold outside, so stay right here. Rain outside, so stay right here. Stay right here. All the time that you right here. Baby, you too. So from here, all you have to do is simply just export. Thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and click that post notification bell so that you get notified every single time I upload a brand new video. Feel free to follow me on Instagram at TheMg, on Facebook at TheMg Genius. Let's interact there. See you in the next video. Peace.